This is Beng Tsonga in SA with Shitemso Mabasana.
Fumani and Shilovana, you've been January Perile and Sikani, Kwasu Sangoseles.
Like, no, man, you should come to the office, Nfiga, and then we did a young talk, and then it's like, no, I'm gonna wait for part two to approve. If he approves, and then we're gonna pair you up with the other lady that I've already chosen. I'm like, okay, cool. And then there was a break nyana in between. Yeah,
not nyana, that was like a break.
At the guy. So yeah, and then by one phone, and then, oh, okay. By sending like two scenes, we did like two scenes, and yeah. Then yeah, we did our
so, but here's a big story there. Yeah. So funny. Here's a big story there. Now, Matavu calls me. Yeah. He goes, for money. They've called me there for another audition. I thought I got their role. So in my head, I'm thinking, so what's happening?
Yeah.
I know. I'm being auditioned with someone else. So I'm like, oh, okay, probably they're trying to pay her. She got the role, but let me confirm with her. Because I did not know, but from what I understand, she has the role.
Yeah.
So immediately,
As Kansani.
Immediately, I ask her, I'm like, please, who's this guy? Do you know him? Please tell me he's hot.
So when Fubari on your side, how because you're already an established actor and you're like the go-to guy. Charles. You have to have to come and knock.
You can't say go-to.
It's a go-to in an industry. If you think it's on a person, it's like, why not Fuman? Why not Obed? Hey, why not Obed? Say that I'm gonna say getting on that list, but they are go-to people.
First thing first, okay, cool. It approached
So but with me, what happened, Kuri? David called me.
Yeah.
For many auditions that are happening.
Yeah.
It's on a show, blah, 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 blah. We want to go around the country. Well, not around the country. Like auditions are going a Joni,
Limpopo,
Pumalanga. Polokwane. Now, we're very also tactical about the audition. They didn't give me my role yet.
Yeah.
No. So all they wanted me to do... I would just
to be the face.
I'm the face of the audition.
Yeah, yeah. To pull in the crowd.
If I thought about it, Mam Kendi.
Oh, yeah. Kokwana Land of Blood.
Oh, yeah.
It was Menabo who were kind of the face of the audition.
Interesting fun fact. Bopo was supposed to play Mansakan.
She was supposed to play Mansakan, yes. Not Mansakan. She was supposed to play Kokwan.
Oh, yeah, Kwan she was supposed to play Kowan Chabalala. Oh, yeah,
yes. And then all those things happened. In any case, we went for this audition. La Joni.
Yeah.
We were very intentional. We didn't want to audition La Joni. We didn't want to have an open audition.
Yes. Yeah.
Because this is what we knew. Because La Joni, we're going to have a lot of... What we knew with La Joni, we're going to have a lot of actors, but we're going to agents who are going to come and lie about Kishitonga.
True.
There's a lot of those guys. Mm. Yeah. So, and then... From then on, we went around doing the auditions and
Ban
auditioned for Musa, actually.
Ah, he loved it. The Cinderella League.